All right, hey guys. We're gonna be starting from here because the recording for the last one kind of stopped. So, I just hope this one doesn't stop. All right. Anyways, let's just that we're not right now in Dreadnought Galaxy, so we didn't go too far, right? This is just a Revenge of the Topman Tribe. Anyways, yeah. On this part, I got a. I already got like two stars in this galaxy. This is the last star, so. Okay. All right, let's go. No way. Oh dear, that's music. Oh dear, the Topman Tribe. Let's do it again. Oh no, oh no. Oh dear God. Let's go. Bring it on. You little. Boom! Alright, we did it. Let's go. Yeah, sorry I had to start from here. In the recent two stars, I got the others. Anyways. Yeah, we just finished that level. Alright, we finished Dreadnought Galaxy. We might as well just move on to the others. Seriously, can we do it? I'm gonna do that in another episode. I'm just gonna finish Melty Molten Galaxy, which is supposed to be the final galaxy until I get to the boss battle. Oh, hey. Sing you along, Spire. Oh dear. This galaxy. What I find interesting is that there's two enormous suns. All right? Like two of them right there and they're trying to like collide or something. You see that? They're trying to like collide. That's what I'm thinking. But like one by one, you know what I'm saying? I notice that there's a death barrier right here, so if you fall, yeah, you see that? You don't even touch the lava, you just die. All right, now let's just just a shortcut I learned. Let's go. Just creating a little shortcut. No big deal. Let's just use this. Oh, that was a short flight. Let's go. Boom! Oh man. follow starlets. Yeah, I'm awesome. Ooh. Yeah, I got some star bits. Y'all know what you're about to say. We all know you're gonna do the voice crack. I don't even have. Some right there. Let's go. Oh. Damn. Hold on. Some right here. Oh man, I can't. Seriously? Also, I'm almost done with the game. I might do the second one in like the future or something. Alright. Alright. Just actually, you know what? Just kill me. I need to get more star bits. Are you serious? Whoa, that was awesome. Whoa. Actually, you know what? Yeah. Bam. All right. Time to get 80 star bits. Alright, hey you, yeah you, got any tasty star bits? Yep, we all know what they say. Yes, we all know. Oh, trust me, I got 80. After you eat them all, they'll run out. Alright, let's go. What do you have to offer us? What do you have to give us? Something good. Anything? Oh dear God, no. Why? I'm mad right now. Why would you do that? Oh, how could you? Alright, well, I mean, I get what I get and I don't get upset. You know what they say, right? You get what you get and you don't get upset. That's what they always say. Boom. All those. We get me Gucci. Alright. We're all Gucci. Okay? Boom. And we got all 5. Please place a star right there. Are you? Wait, no. I'm going in that direction. Oh man, we did it. Those two suns trying to collide. That's just scary. Well, I mean, they kind of like the decomposing suns that are in our solar system that act like black holes, you know? I forgot what you call those stars. Anyways, time to do the rest of this level, then I'll fight Bowser in the next one. Okay, well, that sort of went out of nowhere. Alright, let's go. Sinking lava spire, we get it. Alright, come on. Get your way up there. No. And I'm dead. Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna have to try that again now. Alright. Oh, that was not smart. Here I go again, making the stupid choices. Okay. All right. Hang on, are you sure I even need that? Oh man, I am, that's why I'm the gamer. When will they understand that Lingji is not to be messed with? Boom. No, we're not going in there again, alright? Boom! One life to six? I am straight gaming here, seriously. I'm straight gaming. I'm a gamer. I am the gamer. Boom! I am the gamer. You never mess with the gamer. I am the gamer. Mess with me makes you lamer. Oh man, I'm dropping sick bars playing this game. Ouch. Not smart. Alright, let's go. Last one. Oh no, I'm about to get hit by the fire. Steam, yep, there we go. Boom! I'm about to be burning while flying. Not really, doesn't look like it right now. But... oh boy, I know, I remember this part. Do this. Alright, so. Okay, that's not smart. I don't need that. Get that junk out of here. Oh! That was awesome. Alright. Boom. Oh man, I'm good. I'm Gucci. Alright, gotta be quick. Alright, and boom. Wait. Boom, and boom. Woohoo! Alright, we got the star. Boom. Oh man. Alright, we did it. Let's go. Hungry Luma has appeared. I don't know. Come on, why didn't you save the game? Through the meteor storm. I thought it was a meteor shower. Well, meteor storm and meteor shower, they're two different things, but they're also kind of similar. Because a storm pretty much is when it strikes on one place on Earth, and shower is pretty much just like... yeah, like literally one exact place. I guess they are the same thing. Alright, you, get over here, you little turd. That's right. Now this side. Come on. Come on, buddy. Right there. That's a good boy. Alright, let's go. Very tiny black hole right there. Wait, do you think it's possible? Wait, no it's not. Nope, no it's not. No. And that's not possible either. Alright. Hang on, mate. Is it possible to do this? Wait. Crush? You get down here. Come on. Nope, it's not. And oh! Why is there meteors everywhere? Is this a decomposing star going crazy? Is this star gonna turn into a black hole? It better not. Because there's multiple stars in one. Jump. Spin while jumping. Whee! I'm flying. Ouch. Alright. 18 minutes, okay. Be good. Gucci. Hey, you. That's right, fall. Gosh dang it, I gotta get rid of all these, whatchamacallem? I don't know what you call them, but... I just don't give a toss about these guys, so let's just ignore them for now. Yeah, just make sure the bullet bill doesn't go anywhere near them. Damn it, alright. Oh, wow. Hey, thanks for the shortcut, buddy. Oh, dang it. I got hit moves today. Dang it. Dang it. This level's hard. Alright, let's use the wider side. Alright, come on, let's go. Bring it on. Let's go. I don't give a toss about you, so just follow me, alright? I'll show you the way out. I just saw a couple black holes on my screen. Alright, let's go. Fly. Fly. There they are. Black holes. You wanna know something interesting? Watch this. It's like I'm literally going in them, but pretty much they spin me around. Oh. Did they remix the music? I'm too cool for the shortcut. I'm cool for the shortcut. Yeah, I need the shortcut, buddy. And there I go. What's the point of putting black holes underneath the level if they're not gonna be triggered? Are they just for decoration? I mean, they actually look pretty good together. But seriously, why are they there? Did the creators just wanna put them there? Right, I forgot they're spiraling. Anyways, let's try that again. Alright, I need the shortcut, buddy. I got the shortcut. Alright. Can someone help me? Can someone, like, come over to my house right now and help me? Even though you don't know where I live, or something you might do, some people I know might be watching this. Ah, damn. And next time I should just keep my Wii Remote still, alright? Next time I just wait until those, alright. Yes! Woohoo! Hang on. Get in there. High five. Boom. I'm awesome. Oh, I gotta crack my knuckles. Hold on. Did you guys hear that? Might not. Audio might not caught it, but yeah. Pop my knuckles. They're pretty. Whoops. Alright, look. Alright, guys. Let's continue. We did it. All right. All right. Let's finish this last star, then I'll end the video. All right. Sorry about that. My father just came into the room. Fiery Dino Piranha. Oh my god, Dino Piranha from the Good Egg Galaxy. Speaking of Good Egg Galaxy, I think there's like a green star there that I haven't triggered yet. Yeah, Starbits must really love me. For every Starbit that I get, is how many people that love me. I love everyone. Not everyone. Made it in like a nice, caring way. I think people are really nice. Some people in the world can be mean, but most of the people in the world can also be nice. Being nice is a good thing, right? Yeah. Alright. Actually, you know what? Go ahead, kill me. There we go. There's something I need to see. Alright, so if I do this, long jump. God damn it. Alright. It's actually a glitch I can do. Well, I mean, I could just skip the first segment of this level and, like, you know. And I guess I can't. Alright, well, let's just, I don't even know what I'm supposed to do here. I think I'm supposed to get rid of all these, whatchamacallem. Is that what I have to do? Sure, there's nothing else I have to do in here. Damn it. Good thing there's no black hole underneath it. That would be easy to trigger. Oh, we going. Alright! Oh, we Gucci. Alright, let's go! Gucci. Yeah. Alright, come on. Yeah, cool down. You need to chill. Get it? Jeez, you really need to chill, eh? Boom! I remember fighting you. Oh dear. His tail's gonna leave a... Yeah, it's gonna leave a trailer behind him. And bam! Headshot. Bam! Alright. Let's end the episode. Hold on. Bam. Before we get that start, I just want to look around for a moment, okay? What are we gonna do here? I think we should definitely get out of here, because these two planets look like they're gonna collide any minute. These two stars. There's a purple star there, and there's a red star here, so kind of like decomposing stars. They act like black holes and they suck up like most of, like, just the same way a black hole does. They pretty much act the same, so pretty much these two are gonna collide together and probably, you know, destroy half the universe. Am I right? With the size of them, seriously, they might destroy half the universe. But anyways, we got the star, so we Gucci. Alright, finally we saved the game. Next episode, we are finally gonna finish the game once and for all. Wait, hang on, let's just do this right here. Really quick. God damn it, hold on. I just wanna do the hungry moon one really quick. Maybe the one over here first. How many do you need? I only have like 200 left, but alright. Alright, I'm stuffed. Here we go, transform. Alright, let's just quickly do this. Alright, I wanna get this game over with. Wormhole, star, let's blast off. I forgot the galaxy's called. Blue's Boneyard Galaxy. Oh dear, that sounds scary. Spooky Speedster, is it that dude again? Oh no, it's gonna end up, oh no. Why are there ghosts there? Woohoo, my favorite music. My favorite music. Nope, I can't feel that. Yeah, I know how the boom mushroom works. Alright, let's go. Let's get this over with. I've been recording for 30 minutes. I've raced you before, I can race you again. Bring it on. Cause you're the biggest turd of us all. Going out the background, is it? Oh man, it's the mini game background. Alright, we Gucci. All I have to do is just go downwards and I'm good. Yeah, all I have to do is just go downwards and I'm Gucci. I'm beyond Gucci. Alright, we did it! We can finally end the video. 49 seconds. Thank you. Thank you, fam. Much obliged. Boom! Okay, we can finally get out of here. Man, I can't wait to finally finish the game. Plug in this Wii remote. Alright. So yeah, we are almost done with the game. Just got the next part and we're done. So thank you all so much for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and also I might do Super Mario Galaxy 2. I got the disc. Yeah, I got the disc right here, so I can't wait to do it. Anyways, thank you all so much for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe. I'll see y'all in the next one. Goodbye.